Health Talk, brought to you by Rapids Regional Medical Center. But did you know that heart attacks can also be triggered by the seasons?
There was a study performed between 1973 and 2001, and they looked into cardiac-related deaths, and they found that there were 5% increase in heart-related deaths during holiday season, especially on December 25th, December 26th, and January 1st.
Cold weather is hard on the heart, as cold temperatures can cause the blood vessels to constrict, which raises your blood pressure.
Even in warmer climates, the percentages hold true. A lot of people who miss their beloved ones, that puts extra stress on them. The patient may delay medical advice because they don't want to disrupt the holiday activities. Also, if the patients are traveling, it may delay for them to seek medical advice or to find medical treatment.
Emotional stress and overindulgence are other risk factors that may be hard on the heart.
Try to enjoy your holiday season and eat healthy and make the right choices for your food and exercises.
For up-to-date ER wait times, text ER to 23000.